My name is Karen. I'm from Ireland, and my fun fact is that this gentleman sitting back at percussion bought me my first baton 10 years ago. Big number 13, please.
Thank you. Any comments from the musician? Much better too, Karen. Good. Anybody?
Yeah.
Is that sometimes when you're like showing, you know, a bit of expression in the face and stuff, which is absolutely lovely, your pattern gets a little bit vague?
Yes. I felt it got slower actually too in both those sections. When I tried to use my left hand, I felt I lost the tempo. I don't know if you felt that.
No, I thought.
I didn't think you lost tempo.
I thought you got ahead of them actually a little bit. I don't know.
I'm just thinking of one corner in particular where you showed something and then this kind of.
The pattern went away.
Yeah.
On the bass.
I'd say that a lot of the time when you look at the strings, you kind of look at the front desks. Oh. And they always say kind of play from the back of the section. And I feel like you can look a bit more at the back. They can see you pretty well.
That's nice. That's good.
Sorry.
Yeah, in bass playing.
Yeah.
And especially because the movement before is so like quiet, everyone's going to be a bit sort of like anticipating.
Yeah.
That's good.
Okay.
Those are really good comments. Anybody else? Who gave her the baton? Do you have any comments?
Are you using it now?
I still have it.
That's nice. That's nice. So I think it's much better. Why don't you start? We need to make the transitions because they're too abrupt. Well, the first one was too fast, and then the second one was too slow.
Okay.
Something didn't feel right for the musicians. But first, start it, and let's try working on getting this big breath at the beginning.
Yeah, sure.
And looking at the back of the strings. Let's go for those two things.
That was a very good comment.
Yeah, very. All the comments are excellent. Everybody. And you're going to breathe and look at the bass clarinet, right? But you're not breathing enough.
Okay.
She really wants, I mean, you don't have to, it doesn't have to be audible, but we have to see it.
Can I open my mouth when I breathe? That's a city question.
But only that one time.
Okay.
Okay. What happens is your downbeat's a little bit early to your breath. You breathe, and then you're a little precipitous into the downbeat.
Yep.
Down. Down. That was too soon. That's too soon.
Okay.
I don't know how you feel it, but you have to breathe. You know what I mean? Just do the last two bars and go on.
Yep. So three before 81, please. Yep. With the upbeat.
Yeah.
guys. They need help. Baseline. Over here. Breathe, okay? Really breathe for them. Does that seem very long or something?
Yeah, it does.
I don't think it's too long. Do you guys?
I also feel if I don't move after, they're not going to stop. Does that make sense? Jam, da, 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 da.
No, the real trick to know is that as soon as you stop, you see? I just stopped and they all stopped. As soon as the conductor stops, the musicians stop.
Yeah.
No matter what. That's the way you have, going into a rest, everything, ba, 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 ba. If I start moving, somebody will play.
Yeah.
It's the stopping that works. Do the last two bars.
Yeah.
And really, maybe stop a little longer than feels comfortable for you.
Yeah.
And then breathe.
And
then remember we talked to you yesterday? We did the click on the beats. Remember after the class yesterday, we worked on that a little? Yeah, that's it. You forgot about that.
Yeah,
so okay.
This is a...
Last two bars, you guys know, right?
284, please.
Yay. I think it was cool, woo. Yeah. Okay, do one more time so you're comfortable.
Yeah.
It's really, I know it's... It's frightening because everybody's actually looking at you for a minute because everything stopped. But that, right? And then change character, everything. You have to change right on the downbeat.
Mm-hmm.
One more time.
Sorry, last question. Going into 84, even though it's piano, can I give a bigger breath because I've stopped or just a small movement?
You know, I think it's not so much how big it is, but that it's exactly in time. And bon. Done.
Okay.
It doesn't have to be subtle either.
Yep.
And one. Just in character.
Okay. Same place, please.
It's too fast. Is it too fast, you guys? Is that what happens?
It's too fast.
It feels too fast. It doesn't feel like the character is what he was saying.
Okay.
Just start, now start this next section. Let's just start there and see what's going on. Yeah, I don't feel she's breathing. Is she not breathing? Are you breathing?
I think I did through my nose.
Yeah, no. That's
good. Sorry.
Try through your mouth. Let's try that. That's better, but don't arrive early. So you breathe. Down. Breathe down. He's early still.
Can I do it again?
You're still a little bit early. What is it?
I think because you give quite almost an accent and then you wait and then you push the sound down.
Okay.
It should be more vroom. With no ictus on the first, on the preparation.
Yeah, the preparation doesn't need an accent.
Yeah. I'll breathe,
yeah,
though. I didn't
breathe. But it needs something.
Sorry.
A breath. Breathe. Up and go up. Almost. You work on it. Now it's really boring. What are you doing? Okay. Like marching band now. What happened? Okay.
Can I try the transition and then I'll try shape it once it's set up? Can I try that?
Yeah. Yes. Go.
It's a long phrase underneath a big breath.
Yes.
So, you can...
Be generous.
Yeah.
Yep, breathe as though you were going to play. This is what I've been trying to say, channel the instrument that's about to play. All right?
Yep.
Here,
yep.
Everybody, last time, right on it.
Right on, okay.
Breathe.
No, sorry.
Yeah, no, it was good. It was good. Now you can add character. Much better. That was the one too that you took a little too long
that,
at this
that
moment,
one.
Right now.
Yeah.
But it's so much better, Karen. And the time's up. But
oh,
really
thank
good.
You. Thank you.